2002, the World Council of Churches created the Ecumenical Accompaniment Program in Palestine and Israel, or EAPPI. The program was a response to the call of local churches in the Holy Land, asking the international community to walk with us. Since then, the United Church of Canada regularly sent Ecumenical Accompaniers, or EAs, to participate in the program.
The experience of being an ecumenical accompanier on the ground was really a life-changing experience. It's an amazing opportunity to walk with people in their daily lives and get just a small window on what it is like to live under this brutal occupation, a military occupation.
EAs from around the world are assigned to small teams in different areas throughout the Holy Land for 3 month periods. Because of the Israeli occupation, they're witnesses to daily ongoing injustices that hurt all sides of the conflict. Working with all people, Christians, Jews, and Muslims, EAs offer support and solidarity to struggling families and villages. Villages like Susia in the South Hebron Hills, which has been demolished several times over the decades. Villagers constantly suffer violence from nearby illegal settlers, ranging from physical beatings to the poisoning of their livestock well water. One Palestinian shepherd was even murdered in 2007. In the summer of 2015, villagers were terrified of losing their homes again because of a new Israeli demolition order. Experience shows that if the villagers were forcibly displaced, their land would be incorporated into the neighboring illegal settlements. Along with people from other solidarity organizations, including Jewish Israelis, EAs stayed in the village day and night to maintain a visible international presence.
Some team from EAPPI and other organizing, they was all the time stay here. Is helpful for us to stay beside us, and is like complicated Israel a little bit. Not easier to come and demolition, because they write a report and they send it everything to outside.
The demolition did not take place that time.
People ask about whether the church should be here. It is incredibly important for the church to be here, to stand with the people who are hurting. That's incredibly important.
It's not always about making a difference, a big difference, but it is a lot about making a small difference in somebody's life, maybe just for that day. Maybe they're able to tend their olive trees that day because we were there. Maybe they're able to go to their land on the other side of the wall that day because we were there. Maybe they were able to get through the checkpoint and to the hospital because we were there. Maybe they felt like a human being because we said good morning.
Your gifts to the mission and service of the United Church of Canada help send United Church EAs to the Holy Land to do this important work of walking with our neighbors. Thank you, and please continue to give.